The groundwater in Jaffna is not enough in quantity and not formal in quality. Madam Chandrika Kumar Tunga, as you know, who has very much in her heart the needs of area, with the help of our water and agriculture ministry and the irrigation people and the Northern Provincial Council, the president himself, we got president himself interested in proposing a comprehensive water plan for Jaffna, which will cost about 50 billion rupees.